What's up, YouTube? Today, we're playing Pirate Nation. Gonna show you what the love bosses are all about. Can't change the quality. Oh, there we go. Nice. Very nice. So my pirate, my energy. Lightning damage. Fire damage. I think as a community we're all focusing on Bruce together and Megalodon. So this is a tough pick. Fire, speed, air, earth, water. Makes me think the ones with water would be better out of the water. That would make sense. Oh, there's certain pirates playing in the lightning. Just gonna stick with my wizard laser eye captain. Of course, we gotta go with the rogue scallion. Battle it out. Oh man, big Bruce. Power shell. Oh my gosh. We need some aggressive action over here. Oh, two chomps? Sheesh! It's not what I was expecting. Come on, Pirate Nation. That was too hard. And that's it. Now I wait. I think I have to wait 10 hours. Game is definitely running slow, which Streamlabs up. Just wanna all the viewers keep that in mind. Without Streamlabs running, this game runs much, much smoother. Yeah, we're on a 10 hour cooldown. Alright. I'll farm my pirates in the meantime. You guys can see how I farm them and my technique. You know what I'd like to do is get my sloop together. Wait for everything to load in here. I got a good amount of favored maps. I think I'm gonna go for some high seas. Sloop 1, alright. See if I go with sloop 2. This isn't a bad one to run. We definitely do need the billy club for more sloops. And it's a slippery sloop is still on cooldown. Another 8 hours. Alright. So let's run this one a few times. I think it's also on the cooldown. I'm not going to waste my time and energy on a galleon. I have the rogue's galleon. I'm not going to waste my faded maps. You know what I can do? I like running the mission. Where you get a 40% chance. 40% chance of a high seas map. But you need a goldfish and a grappling hook. Sheesh. I must have used my grappling hook the other day. I didn't even realize it. 10% chance. I'm gambling, man. Right now I'm just using my down arrow keys to navigate this page. See what I got, not what I was hoping for. Right now I'm just going through all my tasks. See what may be worth running here. One of those two hits. Looking for more faded maps. No XP on this one. Game is wrong. Very slow. Stream labs open. I don't know how I feel about this. The girl got one favor map there. You don't have to review the rewards every time you get a prize. I'm searching for a specific item right now, and that's the favor map, so I just want to check it out. See how my pirates did. Most of them are showing up with no favor maps. Out of the five I ran, one of them came up with one so far. Two out of five. Resources for the other rest of the pirates. I'm gonna try a different browser on the next stream. I think I know Firefox runs pretty smooth. Looks like we could level up this pirate. Definitely do that. I'm gonna show you a little method about that. Whoa, did I get my guy? I think I just found an Easter egg. See if I can make him do it again. Right over here. Come this way, little guy. I'm gonna go up on top of the totem pole. Hey, he's on top of the tree. That's pretty funny. You can make your pirate do some crazy things. Let's watch him dance. I remember we used to click on him when he would dance, but not anymore. Get my wizard pirate out. It doesn't feel right looking at my non-wizard voxel. Go there, click on the pirate you want. There's my little wizard. Look at him dance. Look at him dance. Show you guys another little Easter egg you can do with your pirate. You know what? Might have to just wait until the game is running a little better. Yeah, now I got my character stuck. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream. Thanks for tuning in, guys. If you have any questions, ask in the comments.